This tutorial covers challenges in visual communication and is broken down into three sections. First, we'll present a schema for understanding the role of visual communication within the broader analytical context. Second, we'll hone in on two particular aims of data visualization within this process. And third, we'll identify a number of emerging limitations and underlying challenges associated with scaling data visualizations to the complexity and volume of our data. Let's begin by presenting a framework for understanding the role of visual communication as it is contextualized within the data gathering and analytical process. Through myriad mechanisms, data is being generated about our human experiences, regardless of the particular format. Through social media, wearable technologies, and explicit surveys, information about our world is being distilled and stored in a variety of mechanisms. These databases and data warehouses only become useful through analytical techniques as well as visual ones. These visual representations are only useful when they're displayed to the right people. When individuals look at these visual representations of the data that we've gathered, they're not attempting to see through the screen and into the database and imagine rows and columns of information, but instead are trying to reimagine what the world looks like based on what you've shown them. Based on this perception of the world, individuals will inevitably make decisions based on this information. Finally, this process was likely set in motion such that those individuals could make decisions, which of course would re-impact the world, hopefully for the better. The role of visual communication as described in this process primarily occurs here, where we're concerned with how well individuals can understand this information, such that they're properly reimagining the world and making accurate decisions.